And how old are you?
I'm 7 years old.
And how are you today?
I'm
7 years old. Can you tell me, what are your hobbies?
My hobbies is a book.
Mm-hmm. Anything else?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you usually do after school?
I go home.
And then, what do you do at home? How old is your sister? She is
8 years old.
8 years old. What's her name?
Tina.
All right. Are you ready for the test?
Yeah.
Okay. So for the first part, you need to find and explain the differences between picture one and picture two. Okay. I'll give one example, and you can do the rest. All right. So here we say, in picture one, the old is reading a letter. But in picture two, the old man is reading a newspaper. Okay? What can you find?
In picture one, the old is turning the light.
Mm-hmm.
In picture two, the old is turning the light.
Good.
In picture one, thank you.
What?
Who's the dog?
Good. Okay, finished. Very good. Well done. Okay, goodbye.
Goodbye.